going to do these fast questions. There might be some repetitive questions, but we'll do them anyway. Let's start with you, Sid. You started this thing. All right, who will win the title?
City.
Carabao Cup champions?
Tottenham.
FA Cup champions?
United.
All right. Surprise package team?
Surprise package team would be Aston Villa.
Which promoted
side? How will they surprise you?
It's... Sorry.
No, I mean, this is not a section.
Yeah,
for this.
Yeah, got it.
Let him answer.
Got it.
Which promoted side finished highest? Ipswich, Southampton, Ipswich. Leicester. All right. Top scorer of the Premier League?
Marcus Rashford.
Best signing of the Premier League?
I think it'll be Amadou Onana.
Random signing prediction till the end of the season.
Lenny Yoro, Young Player of the Year.
Bagal.
That's not what I asked, but...
What do you mean random signing prediction?
Hot take, like, random signing prediction as in some... What do you... Towards the... Till the end of the window, which is like... Till the end of the window, there's a random signing which happens. Some shocker signing.
Ivan Toniolo, Chelsea.
Okay, got it. Best manager this year.
Best manager, Arteta, for coming second.
Yaar, why are you laughing so
hard? Pause.
Pause it, bro. I don't need to pause anything. It's not live.
I am also like crying, bro.
Sid is so Man United to inside of his bones and everything.
Can't be Lenny.
Oh god. Okay. Most
weird, bro. Oh god. Okay. Most improved team. Man United.
Yeah. Okay. Worst player this year.
Worst player, I would say Enzo Fernandez.
Okay.
It was between Enzo and Anthony, so I just picked Enzo.
I was just picking Anthony.
Yeah. Most disappointing team this year.
Liverpool.
And now you tell me, like, any prediction, like Lenny Yoro to win the Player of the Year.
Yes.
Young Player of the Year.
Oh, he's been working for 3 months. You know that, right?
No. He'll be fine. Yeah.
Okay.
What
SNT.
Is that baby Ballon d'Or that they give to players?
Baby Ballon d'Or.
Nihal.
Okay.
Who will win the title?
City, I think, unfortunately.
The Carabao Cup winners?
Arsenal.
Wow.
Mickey Mouse.
Thanks, bro. We need this. FA Cup winner?
Yeah. I think it'll be Liverpool.
Surprise package team?
Surprise package team... Fulham.
Surprise inclusion in the top four? Sorry, sir, I forgot to ask you.
Surprise inclusion in the top four? Me, like Spurs, I think Spurs will punch above their weight.
Okay. Which promoted side finishes higher? Ipswich, Southampton, Leicester?
Leicester.
Top scorer of the Premier League?
Boring answer, Haaland.
Non-Delulu fan. Best signing yet?
It's a very controversial. I'm going to channel some Sid in me. I think Xerxes will be important because I think we are going to change our system. We're going to try to go a more 4-4-2 route because I'm looking at how Ten Hag is using Mount. I think he's going to start using Mount a lot more. So that means that he'll start like fielding four midfielders who are a lot more versatile. So I'm seeing that system. So in that system, he just got a right player who can play off of like the main striker. So maybe Xerxes could be important signing for us.
Alright, random signing prediction.
Enzo will go to Argentina.
That's actually not very random though. It makes a lot of sense. Given what's happened.
He'll just go to Argentina and it's gonna be really funny. Because I think no one will want to like play with him. It's pretty
funny. Okay. Best manager.
Ange.
Most improved team
would be, I think, Crystal Palace. They're already on the upward trajectory and they just will do better. They'll play a lot more.
Worst player prediction this year?
Worst player prediction... I don't know. I don't have one. Sorry. Can't think of any.
Come on, bro.
Worst Anthony, bro. Anthony is easy, bro.
Anthony won't even play.
Won't play only.
So,
serial typist.
Sorry. I was looking up Calafiorica spelling. Sorry.
Okay. Yeah.
Worst signing, acha. Okay.
Worst player.
I'd worst player. Fuck it, let's just say Cody Gakpo. Why not?
Big worst, most disappointing team this year.
Most disappointing team, Aston Villa. They'll choke.
Okay. AJ, you ready? Who will win the title?
Delulu Max, come on.
Who will win the title?
Sorry, I...
Arsenal.
Carabao Cup winners.
West Ham United.
Tottenham. Why did I say Tottenham? FA Cup winners. It's just playing in my head still. Surprise inclusion in the top four.
Spurs, I don't call them surprise, but I think they'll be.
Okay. Which promoted side finish highest?
Leicester.
Top scorer of the Premier League?
Erling Brute Force Haaland.
Best signing so far.
Fuck that. Bukayo, Ayo Inka, Temi Dayo Saka. That's who's going to be the highest scorer. Nah, it'll be
Dude, what is this? Why are you
it'll
playing
be
games?
It'll be Haaland. It'll be Haaland.
Okay. Best signing so far?
Calafiori.
Best manager? This year?
I think it'll be... Let me get Arteta.
Arteta?
Yeah, bias, bro. Total bias.
Most improved team this year?
Most improved team? Did I answer that? West Ham. Because I feel like they'll win
Surprise
the
Surprise package is different than most improved. Surprise?
Most improved? I don't know.
But yeah, you can... Yeah, I mean, same thing. Yeah, you can go for the same thing.
West Ham.
Okay. This is your favorite category. Worst player?
Oh, I have my favorite player. Garnacho. I think he's gonna fall off. I think he's a rich man's Daniel James will be found out, and he won't play many games because Rashford will be in the team and he can't do much from the opposite wing, so he'll just fall like a stone in the river.
All right. I think Garnacho will score that one goal which is not offside this time.
Sure.
Okay. Most disappointing team.
Aston Villa.
Alright, who's asking me?
I'll go, bro. Who will win the title, Nirav?
Arsenal.
Who will win the FA Cup?
Liverpool.
Who will win the Community Shield?
Manchester City.
Who will win the Carabao
Cup? Scratch it. Manchester United.
I don't want.
Sorry, I forgot it's City and Community Shield. United will win it.
Who will win the Carabao Cup?
Arsenal.
What is the surprise inclusion in the top four?
Villa. So I'm not surprised, but you know.
Yeah. What is the surprise package team this season?
I mean, Villa is not a surprise package per se, but I would say Southampton.
Which promoted side will finish highest? Ipswich, Southampton, Leicester.
Southampton.
Top scorer in the league?
Ollie Watkins.
What is Saka's full name again? Sorry, I'm really curious.
Bukayo.
Bukayo, Ayo Inka, Temi Dayo, Saka.
Watch, Enzo will make a song one day. Wait and watch.
From Argentina.
Best signing? Nirav, the best signing this season.
Amadou Onana.
Random signing prediction.
A random signing prediction is going to be Casemiro to Saudi Arabia.
I wish that happens. We'll see. Best manager?
Mikel Arteta. This is the season.
Most improved team?
Arsenal. From second to first.
Fair. Though one spot lead. We'll see. Worst player of the season?
The other Onana.
Yeah. Most disappointing team this season?
Manchester Red.
Nice. Documented, sealed away, said these responses. Heard them loud and clear.
Yeah.
I'll never forget this, bro. No worry.
You misnamed
the Onanas, bro.
You misnamed the Onanas.